Welcome back, aviators. For the final leg of a southern European tour, we are here in Topel, on our way to Istanbul and Ataturk International. I think this is the list of this Topel anyway, isn't it? It is brilliant. Right, let's get this flight underway, shall we? So I can't believe this is the final leg of this tour. But here we are. It's a bit cloudy for it, not ideal conditions. Could there be something I forget? Should have done this earlier, but never mind. Better wait to burn over. Vicious crosswind, bloody hell. Whew. Up that ready to climb a bit. There's the lights, control lights here somewhere. Must be something on here we can turn the lights and breathe. On this plane. That's external pumps. We've got down on my left here, these lights. Instrument, there we go. There we go. Probably didn't want to flip that switch, did I? Oh shit, what am I doing here? wasn't it? I bet it's going to do this thing, yeah. Yeah, it's doing that, isn't it? How to get rid of that problem now. This is going to be fun. No avia. Sake. As a light switch, imagine. There we go. Thank God for that. That's just because it's too dim. Right, okay, that's fine. Back, that's handy. Climb up. Okay, we're back on track. That's a very stormy. That's pretty epic, doesn't it? Very stormy. I'll get some information for Ataturk. It's a bit windy. This is going to be a tough, it is stormy. Didn't expect that. Scattered cloud. Wow. Didn't expect we were going to have a tough time landing it. That was something of a surprise, to be honest. But we are going to have a tough time landing. Like a challenger, don't we? Oh, yes, indeed. Tell you what, we're going to climb to 6,000 feet, I've decided. Bounces. Quite a nose up attitude as well.
Asus River. There we go, as we climb up to 6,000 feet. Didn't expect this at all, because this could be fun when I try and do my tiger moth tour. We can claim that as we can just seriously go well. These winds. So let's see, BA, we got an ETA of about 20 minutes. But yeah, not the weather we expected to finish with. So yeah, this weather's been a real surprise. I just don't expect this weather at all. unfortunate. So it might take a lot longer than it need to. still got a pretty hefty headwind we can think about. Our descent, once we get over these, mountains. Drop it down a bit. Real battered by these winds. To be able to see the city of Istanbul, but yeah, the chance we can see Nefil. Let's drop down a little bit, shall we, try and get out of the clouds. Get a cloud at 3,000. Broken cloud 7,000. Wind is picking up. Okay, that's absolutely bad. I just did not expect this weather at all. Shall we? Let's try and get out of this horrible weather. Look at that wind. Really picking up. I'm literally landing in a storm. I just seriously am surprised by this. I'm trying to get this on the ground. Constant rain. Oh, this is going to be a struggle to land this. I'll have to try and get the RLS tuned in on this 23 11.9. fortuitous. Destination. Stick down another 1,000 feet. Jeez. There's our destination. It's gonna be fun trying to land. Thing. This is going to be a real challenge to get this on the ground. City of Istanbul. It's dropped a little bit, but still ropey. Seriously. so far off the runway, it's a joke. Christ, this is going to be a nightmare trying to land this. How much we're going to crab the plane, it's a joke. Absolutely battered. Trying to get any worse than wind. So make sure I clear these buildings. It's making it slow. And then just straight back up in the air again. Look at this, look at this. I can't actually get it on the ground. This is brilliant. Down you come now. That's just floating all the way floating. Yeah, that's just absolutely messy as I thought it was going to be. What a horrendous landing. Dreadful, but to him, in fairness, there was nothing I could do about it. I've had a nightmare with the weather once, so I would have chosen a different flight, or at least a different aircraft. as he theirs. Well, the bloody prop doesn't even want to stop spinning because of the wind. Alrighty, so let's have a look at what an absolute colossal mess this was. I didn't know the reverses kick in on the initial touchdown, and then we just floated it all the way down the runway. So yeah, you see the wind blew me back up there. Again, just back up into the air. Dropping us up in the air, and then eventually a very absolutely horrendous, hideous landing. There we go, we'll finish there, folks. See you on the next tour. Farewell for now.